Hey y'all, so today I'll be doing a Saturday reset. So right now I'm just trying to get me something to eat, y'all. I got a little cold, so do not mind my voice. Me sniffling, just don't pay it no mind. But y'all, I ain't brush my teeth, ain't wash my face, I ain't did nothing. But I'm about to eat because I'm hungry. So y'all, let me talk to y'all right quick. So y'all know, like, when you wake up for school, you be so tired. But on the weekends, you wake up early as fuck. I was so freaking mad because all this week, I've been tired AF. And I woke up today at 7 o'clock. I'm like, what? I didn't even wake up at 7 o'clock on Monday through Friday. You know, I was so freaking mad. I'm like, bitch, what? You know? I'm trying not to cuss y'all. I don't know why that word just came out my mouth. But y'all, I might just steal my daddy crackers. Because I want them. Or I might not steal his crackers. I might eat them with something else. But y'all, my mama cooked some tuna. Tuna fish. Not cooked it. Y'all know what I meant. Damn. Hold on, y'all. Good morning. I'm getting a little bit left, but I haven't even got my chair. Okay. Sorry, I looked a little nasty. I think it's this juice at the bottom. So, y'all wanna see how I look? Y'all, this is how I look. Can y'all see it for real? Y'all, I am gonna get me a camera next month, actually. In November, y'all. I've been trying to wait for the Black Friday deals because, you know, usually for Black Friday, I don't really buy myself nothing on Black Friday, you know. So this Black Friday I will be participating. I need a laptop, and I'm gonna be honest with y'all, it really don't matter if it's a MacBook or a regular laptop. So yeah, I really don't, it don't matter. I just need a laptop because I want one. And plus I wanna play Sims. So I was like, a laptop, a game system, you know, a camera, a laptop, and a game system, that's a lot to buy, you know. And I still need to buy myself some clothes, you know. I gotta have my phone bill and stuff like that every month, you know. So, just different things. I'm just sitting here mixing it up, but it's mushy.
Oh, it's mushy.
Y'all, even a little plate here. Y'all should see this cabinet with all these fucking plates. Y'all, yes. This, two more in the bag. A whole lot of the vent, y'all. I can't even put them out. It's so stuck in here. I ain't even trying to. Yeah. I'm just gonna make me some side a little bit. Some calibre. I've been wanting some, but y'all, you know, I do work a lot. And by the time I get home at night, I don't even want to eat for real. I don't want to eat for the day after I go to sleep. But the next morning, I do gotta go to sleep. You know, so I feel like food. I want to taste it. I don't know. You might not want this. I better eat it. I just fucking took this shit out. Let me see if my sister wants some. She just woke up, but she don't want to eat. Like, she don't. She about to say this shit a little nasty. And keep on. Yeah, she barely eat. She eat some sweet stuff like a popsicle or ice cream. That's what she eat. She really won't eat a cookie or nothing like that. But she'll get some ice cream. Alright, this is a little trifling. Sorry. It's, I think it's because it's mushy. It smells like tuna salad. I know this shit, but it's fucked up. Y'all, so I got my tuna tablets right here. Somebody eat after I do my rant. So y'all, I wanted to tell y'all. So this is going to be in my weekly vlog that I had trunk or treat at my job. So I didn't want to post my job, but, you know, I wanted to post my little trunk or treat or whatever. So let me tell you about what happened. So, I volunteered for the trunk or treat. Really wasn't volunteering, because you want to get ahead. So, I worked at the trunk or treat, And but I had my sister say, no, it was just like a chill, just like a good time. So that's how I got it. Usually y'all don't get these great value can, but this all they had in Walmart, so I got it. So yeah, y'all. So back to what I was saying. So I had the arts and crafts station. So while I'm trying to set up my arts and crafts station, these two ladies come and like, oh, we're volunteering. And Frank Toas, which is not the owner, but he's like the head of all of that, or everything, like head of everything at my job. So yeah. So like Frank told us we're volunteering for arts and crafts. So you know, if I'm like, I already got two volunteers over here, y'all don't really need me. So I went over to another station. And this girl, she had like three games, and there was only one person. And it was like, they throw the little, y'all know when you got the little thing, and you got to throw it on something? Y'all know what I'm talking about. Then you had the cup pong, and then you had to throw some balls in the cups. So you hit the cups down, then you go to the next station and throw balls in the cups. But yeah, so I moved to her station because she was like, I need some help this and third. So I'm like, okay, I'm going to help you. So back in Stan Place where I work. So back in Stan Place, one ladies was like talking about me, y'all, and I really do not appreciate that. Do not fucking talk about me, okay? I don't play like that. Like, I was so upset because, y'all, I haven't even told my supervisor yet. She done text me everything this morning. I didn't even text her back because my supervisor got three kids. I'm on that 2, 3. So, and they all boys. So, they probably running her crazy right about that, and I don't want to mess up her morning just yet. So, you know, I'm gonna wait. But, yeah, I just don't appreciate that because don't talk about me. Then you talking about me to the people that work there. All of us are friends in there. So, we're going to go back and tell each other what you said. Like, I really don't appreciate that. She's like, man, my supervisor showing me favoritism and everything. I'm like, what? How is she showing me favoritism? She did allow me to bring my sister, which was, that was, like, wonderful. Like, she just, that was good. She let me bring my sister. Like, there's some trash. And I'm grateful she let me bring my sister because, I mean, if you got somebody volunteering plus working and they have to bring their little sister that's only 4 to go trunk-or-treating with everybody else, kid, of course, like, somebody that's already a mom going to say yes because, like, she want everybody to have fun. She's that little mean lady, like, you get what I'm saying? So, but, yeah, I ain't going to go too in detail until I tell her that y'all just my sister. She just hopped right in the refrigerator, like, what's going on with her? Oh, she made the juice. She must be thirsty. Wait, you want some tuna fish?
What's that?
Tell y'all. It's good.
Uh-huh.
You still don't want none?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna do a taste test for you. Don't my mama know how to cook? It's just, I haven't had tuna salad, tuna fish. I keep calling it tuna salad. She gets so mad every time I call it. She's like, it's tuna fish. I'm like, okay. But I've been asking her, show the next one. She ain't made none, so I made some. I gotta crack them. Let me dip it in. I should have got a fork. Alright. Gonna taste. Oh God. But yeah, y'all, it's good. Look. I could have left this in the refrigerator. Y'all, look at all my candy. I love Twizzlers. If you don't like Twizzlers, what's wrong with you? Like, for real. Oh, y'all. And a pencil for my Abby.
I had a dream. Mama gave me
the
apple
pencil. Oh, she did. You did.
Yeah, great.
I think I know you guys probably did too. But yeah, ain't doing nothing. I'm about to get into Tyler Perry House of Pains. If you don't watch that, I don't know what's wrong with you.
But yeah, I'm about to watch my show. And after that, we'll start our Saturday reset. So see y'all when I'm finished. Y'all, I'm really trying to hit 1,000 subscribers in 2 weeks. I'm lying, y'all. That's so unrealistic. I don't know, I might be realistic for other people, but yeah, y'all. You know about those. I'll see y'all later on. Hey, y'all. So, washing the paint on this episode is entertaining, even though I've seen it about 30 times, but still, I love it. So, y'all, that's what's keeping me from getting up to the mighty young room. This episode is when Janine and Mama come back and Larry left, which is Janine's daddy. He left her. So she upset. She messing up a house and everything. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna clean up my whole fucking room. And then, like, they came up so that she can smell good. Bye, y'all. Alright, y'all, so. I like that. Alright, y'all, so it's a commercial. So I'm about to clean up my bed and get my shit in the washer. So. Y'all like, see that? Maybe I should start with shoes. These three pillows, which are my decorative pillows, they are not going to wash. So I'm going to take them out of the shoes. London, come get your juice that you've drunk and didn't put in the trash. Come get your juice! Because robots can wait. Yeah.
I'm gonna play Roblox.
Okay, well
you can
you don't
need
to bother me. You can play it after you take your juice to the trash. Go ahead. How good does it feel when threshold day? My pocketbook full of money, y'all. It's crazy. Like, I'm such a rich bitch. Every time I put so many, y'all. I'm a single celebrity. God, like, you a poor hoe. You're poor. I could never flex with a poor hoe, y'all. I could never. Got my closet, but we ain't even gonna do that in this routine or reset because I just don't care.
Janine, could you please come here to the patio, please?
Hold on, y'all. So I had to pause my let's say hey. See, I had to pause my show because if I'm gonna talk to y'all, I can't have no Tyler Perry playing in the background. So it's me taking off my pillowcases. Pillow on the floor. This go over there, goes to the washer. But yeah, y'all. So I'm just about to take my sheets off, put them in the washer. So I'll see y'all when I finish. So I'm about to stop. Open up my blinds, y'all. My mama got this duster, and I need it for my blinds. So. Not a lot of clothes, so I'm gonna take clothes out. Actually, y'all, I'm gonna just wash all the clothes this in here. So I'm about to get this to light up for my candle. So y'all, I just love coming to the light. So y'all, this is the light up for my candle that I'm gonna light after I dust off my TV stand. So I'm gonna get the broom and the Swiffer. I might not need it. I'm gonna need it back here. Let me get my diploma and the swivel. And yeah, I'm taking some out. And also, I'm gonna get just ready to dust off my TV stick. I'm gonna see if my mirror needs cleaning. Okay, so we got the broom and the swivel. Ain't took no thumbnail pictures yet. That's my problem. That's my problem. But y'all, yeah. Ain't, well, I said in my last video, I'm gonna get my face in it. So y'all, in my last video, I had permed my hair. Look, I completely forgot I had my ring on. Y'all, I still ain't got no new ring, and it's been about 2 weeks. It's been about a week. Y'all, Monday it'll be a fucking week, y'all. And I still ain't got no ring. I'm just trying to figure out where my fucking ring at. Cause you gonna watch this video. Where my ring? Oh. Yeah, back to the cleaning video. So I just finished cleaning up my room, and right now I'm gonna brush my teeth, wash my face, and get my stuff together for work, cause I'm doing a shift, 2 to 7. I'm supposed to close, but y'all, I guess I'm gonna be tonight. So yeah, I'm about to get ready, and I'm about to show y'all me getting ready. I don't know if I'm gonna put this in my reset or my weekly. I think I'm gonna put this in my reset. I don't know, but I don't think I'm gonna call it a reset, y'all, cause I really want cleaning up like that. So I don't know. So yeah, y'all, I'm about to get dressed. Well, I'm about to get ready and stuff for work. And I'm gonna pick up my outfit for later on tonight because I do it 2 to 7. And right when I get off, I'm gonna have time to do is take a shower and hurry the fuck up and get dressed. So yeah, y'all, it's my grandma's birthday. Her birthday tomorrow. 10/29, big Scorpio, big Lucio. Don't play with her. Her name's not Lucio, her name's Lucio. My grandma Lucio. But for real, anybody that I call her whatever the fuck I want to call her. Like, I call her whatever I want to call her. I'm gonna be able to call her, I'm gonna be able to call her, I make up on only person name to actually go with name is my aunt Shirley, and I just call her Shirley. So yeah, I'm gonna brush my teeth. And yeah, 42 seconds left. I'm so tired of being BET Plus with this long ass motherfucking ass. Like, what the fuck? Pissing me off. Y'all, so I done washed my face and brushed my teeth, y'all. So now I'm about to clean the bathroom. Y'all, I'm still sick. I need some medicine. ASAP. What time is it? 12:46. I gotta be working too. So yeah. Y'all, the reason why I'm getting dressed, like, well, I'm doing this early is because right when I get off, it's really the time we're supposed to leave. So I really gotta take
take a shower, get dressed, you know, do it very fast. So yeah, that one really fast, but oh well. Hey y'all, so I just noticed on my video that I'm supposed to be posting at 7:30, I didn't even have no like ending to my video or nothing, y'all. So yeah, after that I went to work, then I went to Kit Kat Jax, and that was my night, y'all. I ain't getting no footage. I think I really forgot, but I got a weekly vlog coming up, y'all, and this beef stew, y'all, it's only a little bit because I already hit, so I just put my leftovers in here. But yeah, y'all, I'm just chilling. I'm going back home. Yeah, ain't doing nothing, y'all. It's so fucking cold, like, for real. But yeah, we got a weekly vlog coming up in a few days, so yeah, I'm so fucking cold, y'all. I wish I had some footage and my beat just dropped. Oh yeah, I wish I had some footage, y'all. So I'm on the way home. Thank y'all for watching. I love all my little 32 subscribers, 33, y'all mean the world to me. And I love whoever like my videos, like y'all, thebomb.com. I'll buy y'all something for Christmas, believe me. But yeah, y'all, I'm on the way back home. I need to get where it's warm at and finish my schoolwork. But all that, go be in the weekly vlog.